was a serious knockout defeat, albeit up at middleweight, to Canelo Alvarez. But at his best, what a brilliant talent he is. The hand speed, the skill set. And what can Phil Lo Greco do to dampen this homecoming party? Good uppercut from Khan straight away. It looks right to shot, and he's down in the only 15 seconds. Phil Lo Greco with a right hand. And Amir Khan having the perfect comeback here. Reminiscent a little bit of when he took out Dimitri Salita early. Can he do it to Phil Lo Greco? He's all over the place.
Ballista and hand speed, Alan.
And it's all over in 40 seconds. Amir Khan returns to world.